I'm Lesson Pass here from techkiwi.com. Today I'm going to show you a quick review on CPU-C. CPU-C is a freeware utility that gathers information on some of the main devices of your system. CPU-C does not need to be installed, just unzip the files and run the exe file. It can show the CPU, its name and number, core stepping and process, package, core voltage, etc. And on mainboard, it shows its vendors, model and revision, BIOS model, date, chipset and graphic interface. In memory, it shows frequency and timings, module specification using SPD, vendor serial number, timings table, etc. And also the Windows and DirectX version. To download CPU-C, go to this URL. We will provide this link in our video description. And then click download latest version to download CPU-C. You will be redirected to a download page where the download starts. Please wait until the download is complete. The download is completed. Go to the download location and open the CPU-C setup. Click run. You can see that the setup starts. Click next to continue. Agree the license agreement. Click next. And now it asks the destination location. You can click browse and choose to which destination you want to install CPU-C. This is the default location. And click next. Click next to create a shortcut in the start menu folder under the following name. And in additional icons, it says to create a desktop icon. Tick it if you want CPU-C shortcut on the desktop. Click next and click install to install CPU-C. The CPU-C setup is complete. You can uncheck it if you don't want to read the README text. Click finish. The CPU-C is installed successfully. You can see the CPU-C icon here. Open it. You can see the CPU-C is loading. This is the CPU-C which has almost all information regarding the hardware components of your PC. Under the CPU tab, there is processor which has name, codec, package, technology and other specifications. And the cores, its speed, multiplier and bus speed. And cache memory. Under caches we have L1, L2 and L3 cache. And in mainboard we have motherboard and its manufacturer name, model, chipset, Southbridge and other information. And under BIOS its brand, version and date and its graphic interface. Under memory tab there is type memory and its size and channels. Under SPD, we can define the memory slot selection and we can have a detailed review on that particular RAM installed at that particular slot. We have two RAMs here, one 4GB and another 2GB. And we can see that under slot 2 we have 2GB and slot 4 we have 4GB. Under graphics tab, we have details regarding our graphic card, its GPU details, clock speed and memory. And an about tab with details regarding the CPU-C. You were watching a quick review on CPU-C. This is Lesson Pass here from techkiwi.com, signing off.